So we're at the site of Puketākauere Pā, where the British forces suffered a heavy defeat in June 1860 during the First Taranaki War.
And it's in the Pā site is in a very commanding position. You can see for miles around. It's a sheep paddock today. I guess for me the interest is in knowing that, that Waikato Māori turned up for this battle and were very heavily involved in the defeat of the British that took place here.